Welcome back to Rockline. I'm Bob Coburn. Warrant's about to play live for us in the Rockline studio. RocklineRadio.com is our website. You can see who's coming up on the show. How about this lineup? Coming up, Boston, followed by Journey. Then we have Edgar Winter stopping in. Dokken playing live in the Rockline studio. Motley Crue will be here with the debut of their new CD. Foreigner as well. Night Ranger's going to join us. They'll be at Rocklahoma too. Judas Priest will be on Rockline, as well as REO Speedwagon. And just announced today, Iron Maiden will be on the show. Go to RocklineRadio.com for more details. Time for the encore question. It's brought to you by Radio Shack. Rush was on last week, and they left this for Warrant.
Hi, this is Alex.
And this is Getty.
With the resurgence of all these great bands from the 80s, how does the future look for Warrant? Do you see yourselves moving forward with new material or reliving your glorious past?
And how many of you had mullets in the 80s?
How many of us had mullets in the 80s?
Because Getty did.
I know he did.
I believe he was the king of the mullets.
Mullet master.
I mean, I can only speak for myself, but I think the rest of the guys are on the same team with me on this. We're really looking forward to doing another record.
Good.
Another studio
record. That's what we want to hear.
Some songs, you know, brewing in the can that I think are really good ideas, and, you know, maybe the time's right for it. I hope it is, because I'm anxious to do it.
Fantastic.
But also, we don't intend to leave the old audience behind.
That's why we wanted to go out this summer, play all the hits for everybody, and then go away, do a record, come back with something that hopefully we've spent a little time and thought on, didn't slap together just to go tour on it, you know, and we'll have some quality product for people to listen to.
Well, the time will come for that. The time has come now for you guys to play live on Rockline, so whenever you're ready to let it rip, go ahead and do it.
Some things you do really make me mad. I'm just gifted.
is Warrant Live on Rockline. As always, we'll let the audience in after the set. So you guys just keep on rocking along here.
Okay, I got to cough up my Peter Moss.
All right, you do that. Warrant playing live on Rockline. If you're on hold, stay on hold because all the lines are jammed up at 1-800-344-ROCK. That's 1-800-344-7625. Ready to roll?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's do it.
Dirty, rotten, filthy, stinking. Snow is my street. I'm on the way, exotic animals on my feet. A pretty rocks on my fingers, a pretty bells on my toes. Lots of candy off of my mouth. Maybe I'll leave a pinch on those. Give me just half the change to lead you in this cold day. I'll be dirty, rotten, filthy, stinking. In the palm of my hand, and I'm gonna get my way. You understand? I got a house, you got a chair, you got a phone just painted blue. The only thing that's left for me, babe, me to own you too. So I say, give me just half a chance to lead you in this cold day. I'll be dirty, rotten, filthy, stinking. Late, my body in green. I'm gonna light my cigarettes with $100 bills.
Yeah, Warren sounded great tonight on Rockline Live in our studio. Going to change the tempo up a little bit for us now, huh?
Yeah, we'll change it up a little bit.
All right. That's a good version of that. That sounded really good.
We're going to get picky.
Joey tearing it up on guitar over there. That song.
Oh, yeah, Joey is. Yeah. Is Joey
I might
here?
Be bald, Bob, but I can still play.
Just means you got more testosterone. That's right. That's why we got this working. Acoustics. I'm ready.
Good?
10-4.
I got a picture of your house, and you're standing by the door. It's black and white and faded. It's looking pitiful. Sees a factory without a word, silhouetted in the back. The memories of Abel, man, they're really coming back. Well, I don't need to be the king of the world, as long as I'm the hero of this little girl. Heaven isn't too far away, closer to it every day. No matter what your friends might say, well, how about love the way you move and the sparkle in your eyes? There's a color deep inside, and like blue suburban sky. When I come home late at night, and you're in bed asleep, I'll wrap my arms around you so I can feel you breathe. And I don't need to be a superman.
Great job of that, you guys.
Thank
song,
you.
Song got the number two on Billboard. Big single for the band. Warrant playing live on Rockline. Got one more for this particular part of the set. And I'm going to turn it back up a little bit. Janie's putting the acoustic down.
Let me put this tear bringer down.
Pick up the pile driver now.
Yeah, let's pick up the pile driver. This is for all the dog eat dog fans out there.
What?
Okay. Red it's bottom. To you, Jerry. You let it rip, man. We'll be right back.
taking off like hats. I'm not here for you to walk on, and I'm not your welcome mat. Oh, my heart is running like a big bitch drum. Shining in the bottom, I'm like, give me some. Licking up my fingers, teasing on the tongue. Love me, little baby, like a thumb on the machine.
And give you guys a little love for that four-song set. There's more coming up on the other side in just a moment. That was just outstanding right there. Down Boys, Dirty, Rotten, Filthy, Stinking, Rich, Heaven, and Machine Gun. As I said, more to come. Rockline is brought to you by Fox. Bob Coburn, Fox Sunday on The Simpsons. There's been a death in the family, but only The Simpsons could put the fun in funeral. All new Simpsons Sunday at 8, 7 Central on Fox.